don't mind when I lose my mind. Yeah, I lost my mind 7, 8, or 9 times. And you wouldn't mind if you lost your mind. Haven't lost your mind already 8 or 9 times. I don't mind, no, it feels just fine. No, it feels just fine when I lose my mind. And it looks so nice when it's flying right by. That I don't mind when I lose my mind. My whole life I've been losing my mind. It was 1989 when I lost my mind. For the very first time I went down in the mine. Going down in the mine, I didn't know what I'd find. But whatever I'd find, say that it was mine. Tried to let me slide, and I lost it twice. They said it was a crime, and my hands were tied. I was wrong, my life, it was a real short list. We're in a little tiny town, and they left that perfect prison and locked me inside. I cried, this is so wrong. They said it's alright, and then a plate full of pills. I swallowed them dry. I was just laying in a cage. They claimed in the name of science, and they brought and realigned my spine till they said I could walk in a straight and up line. And then they pushed me back out into the bright sunlight. I didn't know what it meant to me, institutionalized. Yeah, I begged for readmission. It was denied. Where do you reside when you've lost your mind? Where you gonna hide when you lose your mind? He was sitting right there with his eyes real wide and looking into mine, said, I apologize. But being confined is something I cannot abide. But if you'll take me back, we'll give it one more try. Now we're hard to find instead of all.